So why were we in Guam and the Pacific? Well, 60% of the U.S. Navy's fleet is in the Pacific, and with rising tensions in China, that is a big area of focus. So we went there to find out about some of these new military challenges and share that story with you.